Cyprus is the third largest island in the Mediterranean Sea, located at the crossroads of three continents, Europe, Asia and Africa, with an area of 9,251 square kilometers and with a population of 858,000 people. Cyprus is a modern country, a member of the European Union since 2004, with its European culture and civilization that is stretching back to antiquity, has more to offer than all year round sunshine, alluring beaches, vineyards, historical sites and family-oriented culture of the generally open-hearted and communicative people. Cyprus' unique climate, rich history, busy cultural life, concerts, opera, painting, dance museums, art galleries, traditional costumes and cuisine, warm people and natural beauties make it an ideal destination to have a holiday or a residential home. Why Cyprus is a must for residency? Living in Cyprus is one of the most attractive lifestyles since there is a top quality in all factors, such as education, healthcare system, political stabilization, low taxes, laws and regulations according to the English law, respect on human rights, and a wide range of opportunities to invest. Cyprus offers a comfortable standard of living in health, family and wealth, factors that every person in every corner of earth wants to secure in his life. In Cyprus, English language is widely spoken and extensively used in business as well as in everyday life. For example, all road signs and restaurant menus are also available in English language. Various media such as newspapers, local radio stations and television programs are in English. Despite that, English is used on education too. All the students in all the private schools, private universities and also in the Public University of Cyprus are being taught the English language. Cyprus is also famous for the hospitality of locals and their friendly, trustworthy and polite behavior. Family plays the most important role for the members who have strong relations between them and they continuously support each other. Low crime rate is another factor for choosing Cyprus. Criminality in Cyprus is among the lowest in the world compared to international standards. People here in Cyprus live peacefully and safe. They all know each other, especially in the villages, and they are all a big family. Mediterranean climate is a good reason for choosing Cyprus for residency. Cyprus has a pleasant climate with dry summers and mild winters. There is sunshine for approximately 300 to 340 days per year. Sunshine is obviously the best combination with the sandy beaches and the crystallized waters, especially the famous Victor Bay in Prodaras and Nisi Beach in the town of Agia Napa. Cyprus beaches have been awarded with the most blue flags in global. There is no traffic at all and all the people on the island have the opportunity to travel inside the island and discover the beauties of the mountains of Troodos and the small villages surrounding. Citizenship by investment. The advantages of the Cypriot scheme for naturalization of foreign investors vary due to the combination with the benefits of obtaining a European passport. The participant to this program has the advantage to choose how to invest his money the way that it is most suitable to him. The investor should only invest the amount of 2 million euros plus VAT. There are different attractive ways to invest in Cyprus. The investor may acquire 500,000 euros in governmental bonds and the remaining amount of 1.5 million can be used by acquiring other assets. The investor should also acquire a personal property worth at least 500,000 euros. An alternative way to invest the amount of 2 million euros is by acquiring shares in Cypriot business and organizations. The investor can invest through a company if he is a shareholder. This kind of investor also should buy a residential property worth at least 500,000 euros. There is an exception when the participant invests the amount of 2 million euros in residential properties and the investor may not acquire a personally movable property. According to the laws and regulations in Cyprus, there is a limit on the duration that the investment should be kept by the investor, and there is just 3 years. After the passage of the 3 years, the investor may sell or keep the investment. As soon as the investor applies to the program, providing all the necessary documents, the time to get the approval of obtaining a European passport for all the family members is just 3 months. It is worth to mention that the donations to the state are not required. Further, in comparison with other European countries, it is not mandatory to learn the Greek language and the history of the island and give exams to obtain a European passport. Last but not least, the investor is not forced to be present in Cyprus before or after the acquisition of the European passport. The investor and his family have the freedom to live, work, invest, study and travel to all European countries. In conclusive, the Cyprus program to obtain a European passport in comparison with other European countries is obviously unique and is one of the most attractive procedures for investors to receive a European citizenship. Permanent residence in Cyprus. Cyprus permanent residency is an ideal investment for foreign citizens who are looking to get a fast track in Cyprus. To obtain a permanent residence permit in Cyprus, the applicant has to acquire only one or two properties with a minimum market value of 300,000 euros, excluding VAT, and provide a proof that at least 200,000 have been settled. In addition, the applicant should provide that has an annual income at least 30,000 euros from sources other than employment in Cyprus. Permanent residence in Cyprus is granted to all family members from 18 to 25 years old, can also apply for the residency as long as they provide university declaration that they are students. For each dependent member of the applicant's family, there is an increase of 5,000 euros of the annual income. Also, according to the latest guidelines, the parents and in-laws of the applicant can also apply for residency. Further, there must be a fixed deposit account from a Cypriot bank with at least 30,000 euros and should be remain for 3 years. There is only mandatory that the applicant does not have the right to work in Cyprus and he or she is obligated to visit Cyprus for 1 day within 2 years. The procedure is simple and after the application there is a processing period of 2 months for permanent resident in Cyprus to be issued. Our commitments to excellence in the service promise the least inconvenience from the client's first visit to finally moving in. Florenzos and Andreas Developers is a dynamic construction and development company offering the best constructed properties in the southeast of Cyprus at the most competitive prices in the market. A wide range of properties consistent with the sense of elegance and style located in the heart of the touristic areas from Glarnaca to Kaparis, Prodaras, Agia Napa and Agia Thekla and the triangle picturesque villages in Amohostos. We employ high-skilled, hard-working and experienced personnel only to ensure that our constructions meet our customers' expectations and the highest international standards. F&A Developers and Constructions has also a large network of qualified associates in all of Cyprus, providing also after-sales service and guaranteed title deeds. We aim to satisfy all of our customers. We specialize in off-plan projects, so we expertise in customers' personal style and needs by giving the opportunity to the client to play the major role on the construction of the property. Our target is to provide to the customer all the possible options so he will be able to choose between a wide range of tiles, ceramics, granites, aluminium, woodwork and white wood. Only the best quality materials in the market are being used to ensure the sound investment. Our commitment is that following this strategy, it is secured that each property is unique and has the buyer's personal style. Our inspiration is to make the dream a reality of life with individual properties constructed with the full efficiency, strategic research and quality. A combination of knowledge, experience and also loyalties on customer needs are our weapons to improvement and success.